Yeah, hi, we are from SVS Embedded. The project title name is Smart Shopping Trolley Using RFID. So in this project, I'm using an block diagram. In that block diagram, I'm using 0 to 9 volts transformer, EM18 RFID reader with 125 kilohertz frequency, 9600 baud rate, Arduino Uno R3 board, 16 cross 2 LCD display, character LCD display. Whatever the process is going on, that should be displayed on the LCD, and once alarm buzzer. So here we are using 4 RFID card. So those are unique ID number with Good Day, Rexona, Lux and Dairy Milk. You can change the names also by using USB cable. So RFID tags and ear RFID reader, EM18 RFID reader, 0 to 9 volts transformer, step down transformer. So here we are giving the input, bridge rectifier, filter capacitor, 7805 regulator and one LED. So here also bridge rectifier, filter capacitor, 7805 regulator and one LED, power supply unit, Arduino Uno R3 board. So here RFID, it is connected, it is transmitting the data and it is receiving via 4th pin. And it was connected with the 4th, 16 cross 2 LCD display, character LCD display. So whatever the process is going on, that should be displayed on the LCD. It is monitoring unit, USB, reset button, and 7th pin, it is connected to the alarm. LCD, it is connected with 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. RS enable D4, D5, D6, D7. So now I am giving the power supply. Smart trolley using RFID. Show the item on the reader. Item in trolley. Bill is 0. Item is 0. So now I am taking one item. Okay. Item is removed. Now item is added, one item 30 rupees. So second one, two items are added, cost is 45 rupees. Three items added, cost is 45 rupees. Okay. Four items added, cost is 115. If I am going to remove, only 3 items are left. Item is removed, cost is 45. Only 1 item is left. 0 items, 0. Okay, so RFID reader and 4 RFID cards, reset button, okay, so first time I equal to I plus 1, then same I equal to I minus 1, that's it. So here 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, RS enable D4, D5, D6, D7, software serial 4,5, RFID read count. And I am taking the data, I equal to I plus 1, and buzzer, it is connected with the 7th pin. Buzzer output, and it is a smart trolley using RFID. Show the item, items, okay, like that. So we are counting the data. and we are taking the chord. Yeah, thanking you. If there is any doubt, let me know to SVS Embedded.